G'day everyone. Do you know that Venus's flytraps produce two different types of leaves? Understanding how to differentiate between the leaves will give you the confidence to know that A, you have a healthy plant, and B, that your plant is responding to the necessary changes in the seasons. Now before I start, for more seasonal up-to-date videos, don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel. Of course, if you like the video, don't forget to like it as well.
So this is one of my Venus's flytraps. You'll notice straight away that there's a lot of these old, long, thin leaves. So these long, thin leaves were produced in the spring, summer months. Now that we're in May, we're well and truly into autumn or fall, the plant has started producing these different types of leaves. The leaf base here, which is the part just before the traps, they're quite short and they're quite wide compared to the ones which were produced earlier in the season. You can see here how these leaf bases are a lot longer and a lot thinner. Also, the traps that were produced early in the season were produced vertically. You can see how these traps are pointing upwards. The leaves now which are being produced are a lot closer to the ground. So now you know the difference between the two types of leaves on a Venus's flytraps. You have the spring summer leaves characterized by their long thin leaf base and vertical growth. The second type of leaves are the summer autumn leaves, which are characterized by their shorter, stubbier and wider leaf bases, as you can see right here. So this is another variety of Venus's flytrap. This is called the big mouth variety. The big mouth Venus's flytrap is characterized by their large traps and their short leaf bases. So with the big mouth variety, the differences in the two types of leaves aren't as noticeable as the longer leaf variety. There are, however, differences if you look closely. You can see here how there's a lot of these older brown traps. These were longer leaves which were produced earlier in the season. These were produced in the summer spring months. Now that we're in autumn, you can see that there's smaller traps being produced with shorter leaf bases. So that's the difference between the two types of leaves on a shorter leafed variety of Venus's flytrap.